16. My friend's mom took me and my friend out to dinner before we went to a concert, and she let us order virgin mojitos, and ever since that day, like, it was so delicious. I think we each had three because we're annoying, and ever since then, I've wanted to order a real one.
I don't think I've ever heard that story.
Well, even if you have, even if you haven't, I'm, like, obsessed with mojitos.
What is a mojito anyways?
It's, like, mint and gin and Sprite or something like that, but it's the one that has the mint leaves in it.
Yeah.
Okay, well, anyways.
Hey, strong start.
Zero.
Okay, strong start.
I think that might be the hardest one.
Okay.
Okay, question number. Said bacon, which is correct, and Ben put I guess. I don't know. What's my favorite snack? Says that they're not talented or like But if we could drink wine, that's what we would have done while we played Clue. Because Clue's my favorite game. Anyways, so I guess that leaves the score 7-6.
I'm comfortable with that.
And Haley's comfortable with that. Bennett, do you feel really good?
I feel good.
I'm glad everyone feels good. I feel pretty good. 7-6 out of 11 is not the worst.
It's not
as
passing grade.
6 out of 11 is not passing. Unless you consider a D passing. No, wait, even if you did.
D's passing.
No, it's not. Not in college.
Yes, it is.
Not if it's a major course.
Oh.
My ankle's cracked. Okay. I doubt this was relaxing, but if it was, great. Being